Right, so hello guys, this is going to be 6 p.m. con end. So yeah, let's see what came out. I'm wondering if an objective came out or maybe a pack SBC, because recently we've had a lot of player SBCs, like Bamba, and we had icon SBCs, so we can't really ask for like another player really. So let's see what came out. I'm going to go objectives first. Oh my god, Hector Bellerin? No, in 85, do you know that French cam card? It's the same design. I might do him. I think he's worth the grind. I think I'm going to do him. He's worth the grind, like. I think that's going to be a thumbnail. Oh my god. Beast called there, like. Yeah, that'll be. Oh, yeah. That'll be sick. So, no other. Like, I can't really complain. That objective of. Oh, my God. Right, let's go into his stats, like, properly. No. Because I've got a good idea. I'm gonna go. Right, let's. I can know how to hopefully look at these cards better than you. Concept player. Concept players on. I can just type his name in. Hector. Oh my god, what was it? Was it a. There we are. Yes, we can go into his card. Right, so this Hector Bellerin card. So, oh my god. 93 acceleration, 93 sprint speed. He is going to be fast. Obviously, shooting does not matter, really. Passing, average. His dribbling's not that bad at all. 84 dribbling, 85 agility, 84 balance, 86 reactions. Wow. Defending, it's not that bad either, and his physical, not too bad. He does look like a very good card, like. I would probably upgrade. Would I upgrade his physical and defending? I don't know. Something like that. But it's a very nice card. And, yeah, I'm gonna do that because it's a nice design, like, as well. So let's just quickly go back on objectives. So what you need to do is win 15 or using only Prem players in a starting 11 in the managerial masterpiece. Yeah, score 30 goals using Prem players. Assist 20 goals using Prem players in that mode. Assist get crossed from a Prem player in 4 separate matches. And score a finesse goal using Premier League players in 6 separate matches. You know what? I really like this card. I would just upgrade his like defending and physical, I think. But that is going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Leave a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And